is the deal, YouTube? It's your boy Bird Aesthetics coming to you with another chest and back vlogski with the boy Olo. Haven't lifted with him in a while. Pretty excited for this. Probably just gonna lock in and just fucking feed off of our fucking chaotic energy in the gym. But day after Thanksgiving, body dysmorphia hit pretty hard this morning. I gained 5 pounds, probably pooped like a pound off after that, but still, I'm going back to my regular dieting, and I'm going to try to level it out by just doing like 10 more minutes of cardio every day, but yeah, it's all about balance, but see you at the gym. Alright chat, we just made it, man. The weather's looking gloomy. A little cold out here, a little windy, but I live for this shit, man. I love this kind of weather. I feel like this is where I fucking just go crazy, bro. But anyways, though, I just wanted to get on a real note. So I don't know if you guys could tell, but I'm a very introverted guy. I really just try to stick to myself, just because a lot of past relationships I've been kind of let down, disappointed, and I kind of just steer myself away from making connections with people now unless I really have to. But connections are what will take you, you know, it'll give you more opportunities in life. So it's kind of like a bad thing to do, but at the same time a good thing. So this YouTube thing, like, it's really like I'm trying to get more comfortable just talking in the camera, talking to people, and just making connections. But I'm trying to really put myself in uncomfortable positions, you know, to grow. And that's what you have to do. You know, you can't stick around and stay comfortable, because there's no room for growth. Like, you're not gonna exceed. You're not gonna be a better person than what you were the other day. So get your ass up, put yourself in uncomfortable situations, and make the most out of it and fucking thrive, bro. You got it, King. I'll see you on the gym, bro. Boy, slang in my gray tee, rob in my gray tee, kill a motherfucker, dig a grave in my gray tee, hit licks in my gray tee, fuck a bitch in my gray tee, all in the hood selling bricks in my gray tee. Boy, slang in my gray tee, rob in my gray tee, kill a motherfucker, dig a grave in my gray tee, hit licks in my gray tee, fuck a bitch in my gray tee, all in the hood selling bricks in my gray tee. Run up to the fucking back, I need this whole bag, better than if you don't, we got a problem on my silver bag, I run this kill, running up a ride, I be the modern day. Like I'm no Leroy, man, these bitches fly far. Talking shit, just fight me. Run it up like Nike, gorillas in the mist. You were minded, these are major leagues. Thuggin' in my black tee, breaking down the bitch quick. Fucking with the youngin', but Ramirez got the hit stick. When the bitches made day, I know you feel the urgency. Keep my name anonymous, police, they never heard of me. Boy, I'm with the shit, got a gun with a long dick. Hit him from the left side, boy, I'm with my bullshit. Boy, slang in my gray tee, rob in my gray tee. A motherfucker dig a grave in my gray tee, hit licks in my gray tee, fuck a bitch in my gray tee, all in the hood selling bricks in my gray tee. Boy, slang in my gray tee, rob in my gray tee, kill a motherfucker dig a grave in my gray tee, hit licks in my gray tee, fuck a bitch in my gray tee, all in the hood selling bricks in my gray tee.
Play. sure it needs ya. Skin chop a tease on. All black everything. Black cars, all black everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with they diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, 0, stop, 0s, hit the back to running circles round, niggas, now we squared up, hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair, I break through.
That's the whole workout, it's a wrap. There's so many people on the treadmill today, bro, because of fucking Thanksgiving, I guess people are trying to lose all the weight they gain, but my fat ass is about to hop on there too, so probably see y'all when I'm done that, and peace and love, y'all. Hey, shout out bro, man. The boy saved me fried a turkey yesterday. I told him I've never really tried a turkey, fried turkey. But this is the last meal, bro. My last cheat meal before I go back to my regular routine and diet. I'm excited to try this and yeah, I'll see y'all back home. That fried turkey, bro, That fried turkey leg, bro, that's probably one of the best. Bro, that shit's OD crazy, bro. That shit tastes so good. But it's that time of year, boys. Christmas tree is up. Hopefully Santa recognizes I've been a good person this year. And hustling, working my ass off, and he gets me what I want. But, yeah, I'm just gonna kick it for the rest of the day and, probably bring y'all another vlog ski tomorrow. Shoulders and arms, probably gonna go with Olu again just cause miss having someone there with me. I'll see y'all later.